blessed to be here at this church today, and the services that were given to us by Pastor Moise. And my testimony of when I was saved happened a long time ago. As a youth, teenage youth, I was confirmed and baptized. And during my life of roller coaster ride, backsliding and coming back to the Lord, and backsliding and coming back to the Lord, not till just recently this year did I actually ask Jesus Christ into my heart for the last time. And He's never left me. I've always turned away. I believe that Christ is the only way to live. I believe that we must be looking up at all times in our hearts, in our minds, in our souls. I believe through the Holy Spirit that everything can be put at peace and right through Christ. So my story is to never ever turn away from the Lord, to lift my eyes and my heart, everything to the Lord. I want to be re-baptized here at this church. And I want to be part of this church forevermore until the day Jesus comes back and takes us home. I know everything in this world is all wrong, and the devil, he just attacks us every day to make us look away. And I don't want to do that anymore. My mind needs to be set on everything that we do for the Lord and only for the Lord. Praise this church. Praise this time of year at Christmas. Praise you, Jesus. We love you. I witnessed to a lot of other people that are in the same hard times as most of us are during these days. And my prayers are out to everybody, the men overseas that are helping to bring this world to see that Jesus Christ is the only way to live. No more punishing people for the wrong things and all that. So, praise you, Jesus. Thank you for this testimony today.